Bunny Meat, Episode 27. Stay Strong. I have an older half-sister. She lived with us when I was younger. But it was the same as with my father. She and my mother always fought. There was always screaming, always crying. One day I came home from school and found my mother beating up my sister violently. I was frozen. I didn't know what to do. My sister's nose was bleeding. Or maybe it was her lip? I don't remember. When I was 9 years old, she moved out. It was my father who lost his nerve in order for her to move out, under the premise of a money dispute. I understand now that he did it for her own safety.
You can always come visit me, okay?
Please stay strong. I didn't understand at the time.